Someday these dark times will pass. We need only believe it.
Mom, don't! I'm not afraid of dumb old Phobos!
Martin, hide! Quickly!
You should be, you little brat. You make a fine minion.
No! Leave my son alone, I beg you! Take me instead!
Thank you.
It seems I underestimated you. But no matter. You're just in time to join my army, little minion. Now, come along!
belong to me, and unlike you, I never sleep.
Looking for something, adventurer? I could give you a hint or two, if you find my apples. I can't just open the way to the Oracle for just anyone. Prove your worth and solve my riddles. We hurt without moving. We poison without touch. We bear both the truth and lies. But do not judge us by our size. What are we? It's always in front of us, but we cannot see it. What is it? I am bigger than the universe. Rich people need me. Poor people have me. But you'll die if you eat me. What am I? You are worthy to see the Oracle. Go now. I shall open the passage.
place the containers you're carrying here, and I shall. One day, Yusha-Meren's love will be taken by Phobos. To save her, he must travel to the underworld. Along the way, Aaron will gather 6 power containers. With their help, he will obtain the magic of the god. He shall cast this power upon. Aaron will find a spell book that contains a cure for your curse. He shall read the spell and wave his hand. And thus, the dark spirit shall regain his...
Well, 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 what do we have here? I bet the blind witch will want you. She'll always spare a few coins for oddities.
I sense that you're no common spirit. What a deal. I'll sell you for double what I paid him. Now, into the chest with you.